Recently, Danielle of NewJeans was announced as the global ambassador for Celine, but people in the comments feel that HYBE is trying so hard to replace Blackpink. Everybody is mentioning Lisa and how Danielle don't have the same charm as Lisa. But few people are also asking the reason for Blackpink fans being so insecure of NewJeans. So which side you are on?